Hey everybody! Today we're going to install ChromeOS Flex on your computer in just a few minutes. For this, you'll need two things: a USB with at least 8 GB of storage and a power cable to avoid any surprises with your battery. Plug in the power cable and insert the USB, and let's get started. Open your web browser and download the Chromebook Recovery Utility extension. You can find the link for this in the description. Click on Create USB Installer, then scroll down to the link Chrome Web Store. Click Add to Google Chrome and add extension. Once Chromebook Recovery Utility is downloaded, click on Extensions and launch the application. Quick reminder, your USB must have at least 8 gigs of capacity. Click Select Modal from a list, then select the ChromeOS version to install. Google ChromeOS Flex. Next, choose the USB and be careful to select the correct device. A message will remind you one last time that all data on the USB will be erased. Click Confirm and let the formatting process run. This should take a few minutes. Once it's done, click OK, then shut down your computer. When restarting, quickly press F12 several times or delete, depending on your model, to access the BIOS. You should see a menu like this one. Select your USB stick and click Enter to confirm. The installation of ChromeOS Flex will begin. Then in the menu, select Try ChromeOS Flex first. If you want to connect to the internet, enter your Wi-Fi credentials. Next, choose the user configuration. Since we're just testing, you can just log in as a guest. Accept the terms of use and then set your default browser. And that's it. You now have ChromeOS Flex running directly from your USB. Take some time to try it out, and if you like the system, you can install it permanently by repeating the same process, but this time choosing the install option. Have a good day.